Along a county road the Warren family drives on daily.
It rained off and on.
Chelsey Warren and her husband were just trying to get home.
Every road was blocked, but that road wasn't blocked.
The family was leaving a birthday party just before 2 a.m. Sunday when they hit a flooded area along County Road 528 in Burleson.
We thought we could make it through. We saw another SUV make it through.
Their car battery died. Water began rushing around them.
We got Lucas out of the car seat and grabbed what we could.
A current rushed in so strong it swept the family in different directions. Chelsey grabbed their four-year-old son, Lucas.
Every tree that we grabbed onto, the branch broke, and we'd go under for 15, 20 seconds at a time.
Johnson County emergency crews responded to the water rescue after someone spotted the family getting swept away and called 911.
They did hear a female calling for help somewhere in the trees. It was dark. It was difficult to see. There was a lot of water.
Chelsey says she carried Lucas on her back for 2 hours.
I told him to say his prayers and we were going to be okay, and I had him.
Flash flooding swept away her only child. They called their miracle baby. Crews saved her and her husband, but found the little boy lifeless.
I'm going through waves of shock, and it's just the worst thing that can ever, this has got to be the worst thing that could ever happen to a parent.
A parent who would have celebrated her son's fifth birthday in 2 weeks.
Nothing's going to bring him back, and nothing's going to change that, and I'm going to have that hole in my heart forever.
In Burleson, I'm Adriana Delb.